Yeah. What's up, YouTube? Today we're on Assateague. I've already collected copious amounts of sand pimps, aka sand fleas. I'm putting them on a high-low rig, tipped with crab fish bites. It's the first one, there's the bottom one, and I got an 8-ounce weight. It's pretty rough out there today. Hoping to catch a red drum, but if I catch a whiting or something, I'm gonna throw that out after dark and maybe get a shark or something. We'll see. Hope you guys enjoy the video. If you did, give me a thumbs up. Bite. He might be on there. That was a good bite. He took it. Yeah. Alright, first shark bait going out.
Get it out?
Yep. Woo! This is the mullet, the shark rig. Or the whiting, I mean. You think it's a ray? I don't feel any wiggles. Big ray, maybe? Man, I was hoping for a big red. Coming in, whatever it is.
Things don't usually come in like that.
Yeah, I don't.
Not here.
Yeah. I mean, it's definitely a big fish, but. And I got the drag pretty tight. But yeah, I actually took a bait picture of the bait before I threw it out. I was like, it'll be impressive if I say something takes this. Nothing little's gonna take it.
A lot of times you're praying too, you know, they'll get on top of it and you'll see your pole bump up.
Uh-huh.
I didn't see any of that.
I looked over. I was bent over. But it didn't bend over fast. It was kind of a slow bend.
That's why I was thinking big red or black zone.
That would be nice. But to me, it feels like a ray, but just because it's not wiggling, you know?
I haven't seen any.
I see it. Something's on top out there. It's a ray. I hope it's not a cow nose.
Good thing I saw that truck in there because I was getting a ride down there for more.
Yeah.
Yeah, in a little while you might have to tighten up.
Oh, it's a big one. He just came up on top of that wave.
On this one right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
When that wave crested, he came up on top. He sure did wake up from when I first hit him. I was getting steady gains on him.
I knew something's up.
Yeah, he's like, damn, I'm getting real close to this beach. That's a big damn wing coming out. It might be a butterfly. They weren't really shaped like a butterfly though. They're a little more wide and narrow, right?
Yeah, kind of like a
this looks round to me. My sinker. Thank you. It's big, I saw it. We think 5 feet? No, he's on. I dropped it. He's running. Big fish, huh?
I'm wondering if I try and get on the other side of it with one of my steel rigs and hook into it. Or do you want to just try this way?
Try this way. Butterflies that big.
Well, I just landed that butterfly ray. It was over 6 feet. Quick measurement, it was like 6'2". It might have been a little bit longer. It was heavy, and it took about between 20 minutes and a half hour to get in. Luckily, I met a buddy down here, and he was able to help me get it in. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. That was a great way to end this trip. 2 days fishing, caught 6 whiting and that huge butterfly ray. Caught that butterfly ray on half the whiting on a big hook. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you give me a thumbs up and subscribe.